All right, you ready? Yeah. Here we go, Monday Night Live, ready, and...
adjusted so I can see everybody.
Let me pull up our video here.
It's so good to see y'all. We haven't been in this configuration in a while.
I know. It's been too long. We've been having some special concerts. Last week we did a quartet, and that was a lot of fun with all the guys.
Yeah.
And then of course Cam and Justin did a special night on Thursday. So it's been a little while since we've been at the two pianos here.
Well, just we are so excited, excited to be playing for you all tonight. And we are playing a little early because I have some things I need to do later. But I know some of y'all say 7:30 is too late. Some say it's too early. so we may compromise and start
find
doing
that
7.
Sweet spot.
We're going to find a sweet spot a
for
little
sure.
bit later, because some folks are like in the middle of dinner and stuff when we start.
Right,
later.
Right.
But anyhow, we're glad that you're here.
Yes.
And that's what matters at the moment. And I hope you're having a good week. We're just roasting to death.
Oh, it's so hot.
Like, the feel-like temperature is 115.
You can't step outside without sizzling.
No, Justin and I have been out doing different things while he's here visiting, and we just can't stay cool. So we
sweltering.
Ended up in the pool for a little bit.
Oh, that sounds wonderful.
Justin and I will probably play late tomorrow night. Woo! One more time. But
awesome.
Before he goes home. But he's running the cameras tonight, so we
wonderful.
Appreciate that very much.
Hey, Lisa. I saw Lisa said she was in Oklahoma tonight, and it's like crazy storms, I guess, there tonight.
Oh, no.
So
we're praying for
I hope
you all
stay all right.
We need some weather for sure.
Yes. We do need some rain. Our,
we need some rain.
My grass is not happy.
What have we got lined up to play?
Let's see. Let's look at our list here. Y'all leave a request in the comments if you like. We've got our hymn books here. Yeah, we'll be taking requests. We have a few that we saved as well. And let us know where you're watching from. And of course,
yes,
like and share and all that.
That's my favorite thing, is to go back and read where everybody is from.
I know. We've
y'all
got
know how much fun I have.
People in South Africa, New Zealand, and
yes,
Canada. And
it's so exciting. Well, I know y'all don't like it when we talk too much. So
that's true.
They're here for the music. So what do you want to start with?
How about Wonderful Grace of Jesus?
All right,
that's on our list.
Get your hands ready to clap, and we're going to do it. Wonderful Grace Woo-hoo. Of Jesus. Here we go.
Sing along with us. I love it.
I know that we need to take a vote on which song is really my favorite, because I really would say that they all are.
I know. I don't think I could choose one. I say the same thing.
Well, we've got so many good folks out there watching.
Yes.
I just love seeing everyone that comes on here and so faithfully every week.
We appreciate all of you that support and follow us. It means a lot. It really does.
Sally says she's a past pianist and organist, retired now,
wow,
but no room in her mobile home for instruments. Well,
oh,
I would
horrible.
Like to say that they make some fabulous digital pianos.
Yes. I've got a keyboard at home. You know, before I got my grand piano, I had a keyboard, and it's not as fun to play, but it still works. Yeah.
I can't imagine not having.
I hope you're able to find something. Yes.
Yes. Hi, Erlene. It's so good to see you, my dear friend from Houston. Nana's at the ball game watching her grandson, and she's got her earbuds in.
Oh, I love it. That's probably what I would be doing at the ball game. I'm not much of a sports person. Hey, what about 138 someone requested at Calvary?
All right, while Jim, send us a message and tell us exactly what's going on. It may not be on, it sounded fine when we checked it. So if you'll send us a message, Justin, watch for Jim to say something. Because he said something about some static, so. Well, I can fix it if we find out what's watching. Oh, Giles is watching. Hello, Giles. we'd have to get some men to move the piano in here for Justin to play. But I promise he'll play one more time before he leaves.
Love
on
it,
Wednesday.
Love it.
All right, what's next?
138 at Calvary.
In the Baptist hymnal.
The Baptist hymnal. Y'all leave a request in the comments. We've got the Baptist hymnal up here. We'll do our best to play it.
All right.
Good. Lisa said, James's mic is great, not hearing you so well, Cam, so maybe just make sure you're
okay, I'll get a lot
singing
closer.
Into the mic.
I'll get closer, although I hadn't been singing too much.
Well, that's true.
I can turn it up too.
That's true. All right, I'm going to play the one on the next page while you do that.
I think that will help. Well, I think we need to pick it up a little bit.
Let's do it. Thank you. hoedown
we
there.
We asked about Farther Along, and you sing that one great.
Oh,
are we
you.
Able to get that pulled
yeah,
up?
Yeah, I'll pull that up.
I love Farther Along.
I think I've got it in A. Is that okay?
That's fine with me.
Here we go.
A major.
Tempted and tried, we're oft made to wonder.
The wheels are going
to
come off the bus.
Why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about. Sure hope so. Farther along we'll understand why. Listen. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sun. And the words are more appropriate now than ever. We'll understand it all by and by.
Yes. Well, someone asked for I'd Rather Have Jesus Today.
Oh, yes.
Y'all know how much I love that one. And actually, we're going to do it from this hymnal here. It's the one that I sent you, the print
oh, yeah.
was a little bit small.
It was like 530, let's see.
550. Number
550. 550. Don't y'all love this song, I'd Rather Have Jesus? The words
yes,
are just
this one is so fun.
The best.
All right, here we go.
Song. I saw who was Carlene from Chapelwood requested Wayfaring Stranger. I'll just sing a verse of it. I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, a traveling through this
world of war, but there's no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright land to which I go.
This is a good Sunday school song. I grew up singing this one in Sunday school.
Well, we
school.
Hope you all out there are having fun and enjoying this.
Yes.
We're having a great time.
Thank y'all for watching.
Someone asked for number 555 in this book.
Right.
And we have a couple things that we've already put together, but we're going to play this one just for our friend Betty on here. Interesting opportunity to talk with you, some of these folks on the phone, and I see so many people talking about their spirits lifted. And I hope you all understand how it lifts our spirit to come on here and play. I look forward to it every week, and it's so wonderful to have such talented friends that have been able to come on here. I hope that what we do, this music speaks. I've said it so many times, you would not want me to preach a sermon. With the gift that I feel we've both been given, you know, I plan to do this as long as I can.
Absolutely.
And, even though COVID was not something that we wanted, it opened an outlet of opportunity that we were already prepared for, you know, to be able to play for folks.
Right.
And it's just opened doors that you would not even know. So I hope you feel that message from here.
Definitely.
I've been so emotional over all the people who write and tell me their stories of many are hard stories to hear.
Absolutely.
But there are also many rejoicing stories.
Yes.
Parts of people's lives that they want to celebrate with us. So.
Well, music is just, you know, as y'all know, it's one of those things that brings comfort and healing and all that, you know, when we're going through such a trying time even now. And so we're glad that y'all are with us. And
we appreciate it so much. Well, this next song, and James doesn't even know what it is yet, but it's one of the most requested songs for him to do. And it's such a beautiful piece of music, and it talks about the hands of God and how they made the earth and how the oceans and the rivers and how strong the hands of God were and how that he was able to heal the sick and thousands of people were fed because of what he did. And I feel so strongly about the text of this piece. And that there is power out there that can heal all of these things. So James is going to sing One Pair of Hands.
One Pair of Hands.
My mic doesn't follow.
Those hands
song.
People love that song.
Love it too. Yes, Elvis did sing that song, someone asked. I believe
he
Elvis
did
sing it. Such a gorgeous, gorgeous words, gorgeous melody. I just love it. End up together, you know, that's
as long as we end at the same time, that's all that matters.
That's what we're shooting for here tonight.
Well, I wanted to tell y'all something really quick, and my mom's gonna call me after this and say I told you so. Somebody wrote and asked if we need to do a collection for my jeans, because you know I sometimes wear these jeans that have holes in them, and I promise you I don't always do that. But you ever just have clothes that you just things turn out better when you wear them. I know I'm like too old to be wearing jeans with holes in them, but when I have them on, things just go so much better.
Oh, well.
They're like lucky.
At least you're not wearing these tiny shorts that I'm wearing. Someone needs to buy me some pants.
I know. So we're going to up our dress code soon, trust me. But
yeah, we're a little casual.
Wanted y'all to know that it's very hot and we are just... If you don't like the jeans, just close your eyes. The music will still be the same. Yeah. It might be better if the jeans are on. And nobody's been ugly at all, but I think it's so funny because I'm like, oh, Lord, my mom would be so upset.
If you want us to wear jeans, just send us an AC unit. How about that?
No, we're having a great time. Well, what's next? What do we have on we've got a real good one over here, Beulah Land.
Yeah,
but
let's do that one.
Say?
I was going to say He Never Failed Me Yet.
Oh, yeah. Why don't we do Beulah Land, and then we're going to do... He never failed me.
Cam's gonna sing these here, right? Or do I sing this
one? You sing this
one. Oh, I sing this one. He'll sing He Never Failed Me.
I don't want to follow your voice.
Here we go.
Here we go, y'all.
I'm kind of home, sick for a country to which I've never been before. No sad goodbyes will there be spoken, for time won't matter anymore. Beulah land, I'm longing for you. And someday I'll stand there, my home shall be eternal. You
talks about how the Lord has never failed us and God's mercy every day and every hour.
Ooh, this is a fun one.
Power, and we're going to sing.
Go.
I will sing of God's mercies every day, every hour. He gives me power. That he has brought me up. He is my God, and I'll serve him. No matter what the tears, trust and never doubt. Jesus will surely bring you out. He never failed me.
I know God is able,
yes,
to deliver.
Yes, he did. When I think of what my God can do.
deliver us? Well, we still got a few folks out there.
We do. It looks like we have over 700 people watching. Thank you to each of you. We really appreciate it. Hope y'all are enjoying this.
Our friend Grace is out there, and she probably doesn't want me to say this, but all I'll say is she hasn't felt so well this week.
I don't know.
And she has requested Give Me Jesus, a sweet, soft version. And
I love that.
I think we can do that just for her. And
beautiful song.
We want to keep Grace in our prayers. She needs some healing right now. So I will send you this, and we'll do it just for Grace.
Is this the Moses?
Yes, you
have it. I've got it.
Okay. Here we go, Gracie. This is just for you.
Nobody but Jesus.
Ooh. I forgot about those high notes. That was beautiful. That was beautiful.
Well, Gracie,
love
we hope
song.
You feel much better.
Yes, yes.
I hope she was still out there.
Yes, hope you heard
all
that,
all right,
Grace.
Well, we have a couple more, and then we'll be winding it down. I'm telling you what.
Ooh. Time is just
the
flying.
The time just flies by so much when we're
it's
on here.
Flying.
Well, why don't we do number 54?
Alrighty.
And we want to, again, they're not here tonight, but I know they'll be watching online later, Dr. Glenn and Melinda
oh,
Ginter.
Yes.
The pianos are on just an extended stay for if we get to enjoy them for just a little bit longer before they go on to their next ministry spot. And we're still working on some things. So enjoy them while they're here. And we're so blessed and fortunate.
Yes.
Dr. Ginter
so
is
beautiful.
Such a, I would call him a connoisseur of gospel music. I mean, he's just so supportive of so many groups, and it means so much to me, and they're such sweet people. So,
absolutely.
All right, with that, we're going to sing Great Is Thy, we're going to play Great Is Thy Faithfulness.
Love
so,
it.
Here we go.
Definitely one of my favorite hymns.
Well, and it's so beautiful. Y'all, from my vantage point, I'm looking at the most beautiful painting print of that that was donated by our good friend on our show, Kim.
Gorgeous.
And she actually has gifted you something that you'll be getting today from me and
me?
Justin as well. So I'm very excited to
Christmas comes early.
Share a little gift with them. And y'all, we get so much, my mailbox between the church and all that, I get cards every other day from the sweetest people. And
wonderful.
I wish you all, and I've said this 100 times, I wish you knew what it was like to be in our shoes or my shoes. It's so humbling because this is a gift that I enjoy sharing, and it's not doing me any pain to do this. But you all are so generous with your time to watch, and it truly means so very much
thank
to
you,
me.
Thank you.
Well, we got a few more minutes that we can work in some more things, and I'm so excited about it because back on our list, there was a couple, I think, that I did not want to miss tonight, and one was The Blood Will Never Lose Its Power. Here we go.
Thank you.
one on that list that we prepared. It's called There'll Be Peace in the Valley. Mm.
Wow. That's almost that time.
It is. We're almost to the end. We've got almost 800 folks watching, but we're going to keep going. Right. We got like 5 minutes left.
Let's do it.
And we're just going to roll it to the end. So why don't I just close this book?
Let's close it.
And we will just roll with it. I'm not sure what might happen, but that's okay. As Arlene, our friend, says, the wheels may come off this very bus.
Sometimes
Debbie,
that's the best thing.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Hi, Terry. It's good to see you. Sydney, Judith, wonderful to see all of you so very much. Thank you. Wish it was longer. Well, I'll tell you what. Next week, we've been doing this for 1 year.
Are you serious? Next week?
So we might have something
special. Let's do something special next week for sure.
Next year.
Thank y'all so much for all the support. I can't believe it's been a year.
It's been a wonderful year. And do you
know, when we started, there were probably 20 people watching.
There were. And we're so thankful for that, that the music has gone so far, so quickly. And all the wonderful friends that we've met and all the places we've been and all the places we're going to go. Over 11,000 people follow this page now in 1 year.
Wow, that's awesome.
And that's such a blessing to me, and I hope that you know how much it means that you all are a part of it. So with that, why don't we do Because He Lives?
Ooh, yes.
Yes, Lisa, we'll close with that. The Unseen Hand. I'm so excited. at the right stop because
Unseen.
She wants us to close with the Unseen Hand, which is just my favorite. And it's on my new album, which many of you will be getting in the mail soon. It's already gone
Love
out.
Love it.
Thank you all so much. And I figured it out. Our joint album will be back on sale the end of this week. So lots of people wanting to get that. So.
Yes. Thank you for everyone that's been picking that up.
Enjoyed this time. It just flies. So
I know. I can't believe it's 7 o'clock already.
Well, let me say this. There's lots of people who play on Tuesday nights. It's kind of crazy how many musicians are playing tomorrow night. So Justin and I will come on much later after all those people have played. So you may have to catch our replay because I'm not sure what time we'll go. We want to respect all the other folks who play on Tuesday night. But we'll just do something casual for everybody to go to bed to. And then I am traveling to Chattanooga, Tennessee over the week, the rest of the week. So pray for me as I travel. I'm going to play the organ and piano for a very dear friend's wedding this weekend.
Awesome.
And so if you're in Chattanooga, I might see you out and about if
I
you're
love
in
Chattanooga.
That area. And then in a few weeks, be praying for James and I. We'll be headed to Nashville. I can't tell you why we're going to Nashville yet, but we'll be headed to Nashville for some work that we have to do there. And we're so excited about that. And so keep this ministry in your prayers. So many fun things going
on. Oh, yes. Lots in the pipes.
We just love you all so much. So we're going to close with the Unseen Hand. And we basically do the same modulation that we just did when we get to the second chorus.
All righty.
All right, here we go. My favorite.
Sweet day. Oh, I'm gonna reach that.
James. Thank you, Justin. Thank you so much. Thank you, Justin. We have a little screen that's going to come up, and as we go, we're going to come up with I Love to Tell the Story. It's been our theme song, and we thank you so much for watching.
Thanks for watching.
I love